We're gonna make a churro dipped cone. And yes, you heard that correctly. We now have a churro dipped cone with cinnamon sugar on our menu. Now keep in mind, this is my first time doing it, so I'm reading the instructions as I go, but you're gonna dip the cone in the churro dip, and then before it's fully hardened, we're gonna sprinkle the cinnamon sugar all over. I think I did this right, but I mean, it looks good and it tasted so good, so that's all that matters.